Morning YouTube, it's MilesXFit here. Today is the first day of bulking. I'm so excited. I'm about to eat some breakfast and get ready. About an hour before I head to the gym, it is now 8:37. I feel like it's the first day of school just because I haven't been in a week and it's the longest I've ever taken off. I'll see you guys at the gym. Let's go for 10 reps. So we're gonna do, we did a 15 warm-up set, and now we're gonna go heavy 10 sets. I think three sets of 10 heavy.
Okay, cool. Damn, bro, what were you doing? 180. Jesus Christ, you strong.
I go up.
You go up?
And don't be afraid to go up weight each set if you can. I did 180 last time, I'm doing 200 this time. I don't even know if we can get 10, but try to increase the weight each set.
Let's get it. Oh. Jesus Christ. About to break.
What, 9.5?
I'm honestly too tall, too. Every time I go up, I hit the top. Tall people props.
Hey, ignore
it. Yeah, I like it, bro.
It's nice.
He looks official with his road mic. Where the fuck is yours?
You know what, though?
Did you say, bro?
Yo, you know what? With the road mic, I was doing research. This joint will tick. Like, Wi-Fi can make it tick. Certain things can make it tick.
This mic?
Yeah, no, it goes But like, in certain areas it doesn't. I don't get why. I might have to end up getting another mic, but. All right, last 10 reps right here.
Let's get it, bro. What weight you doing?
What is that, 220?
Yeah, 220. No, I didn't move it.
All right, cool.
All right, go ahead, get it.
Last 10, let's go.
Let's go. Oh, we gotta show them back gains. We gotta show them. Ooh. Let's go, let's go.
Right here. Push down. One more. That's it. God dang. That was heavy. Pull downs are feeling good right now, so I can keep them up while they're feeling good. I was just telling Brandon. It's crazy because I really didn't think this break was gonna like help for me to feel better, but I don't think I told you guys, like I was doing like, I could have done one set of pull-ups and my back was like hurting. It wasn't like good pump, it was just hurting. And I gone pretty heavy today and it was good, so I'm really, really, really excited. So we're about to do this lat pull down, three sets of 15, I think. We might do a drop set with it. I'm going off the feel right now, so we'll see. It's still the same thing. Always try to continue to go away if you can. Like that 15 was pretty easy. So I'm gonna go up next set. I'm almost on 120. Try 140, see how it feels. It's okay to get right under. As long as you're in that 12 to 15 mark, or if it's 10 reps, like 8 to 10, 8 to 12. Just stay in that rep range, like a three rep range.
Three rep range
of what you're doing. And it should be straight. I'm literally too tall to sit down on a sink. So I just stand up. That's it.
Oh, okay.
All right, last set, 3 sets of 10. Today's obviously a heavier day. What did you say?
He doesn't know what you said.
I don't know what you said.
Okay.
You just tell me after this. Go ahead.
All right, last set. I'm about to pass out. Yo, what if I pass out on camera?
Go ahead, bro. Eat.
I know why I feel like I'm gonna pass out. Because the Evan pressing against my chest. That joint gets me lightheaded, crazy. I hate these.
Let's go, Michael.
Michael Ealy?
No, definitely not. I can do that for like one. Oh yeah. Because the song played, he said dubstep. What season is it, Miles?
Beefy season.
Yeah.
Come on. Heavy, 12 to 15 rep range. These are probably my favorite bicep like exercise. Just cause like, when you have your arms straight out, when you curl, keep your elbow in one spot. And also too, it keeps the tension on it, even at the bottom. Well, I mean, I guess dumbbells too, but I just like the cable tension.
Constant tension.
Huh?
Constant tension.
Yeah. I was honestly just saying in the car, I posted on my Instagram story, like, I haven't felt this good in a long time in the gym. And I'm so glad to finally just be starting to feel normal again. Like, and really excited to get out of my workouts. And it's not that I wasn't excited before. It was just, it was painful, and I knew it was going to be painful. So it kind of almost made it like dreadful. But yeah, like I'm excited. I'm back. This is day one. I got my gallon here. I'm almost like halfway right now, almost. And now I'm about to get some food in me. I think I have some chicken, and I got these potatoes with sausage in it. I'm gonna eat that. And really, you know, just keep. Oh, I have to go to GNC. One thing I didn't tell you guys is I work like on the road. So it's not impossible for me to stop, get food in and blah, blah, blah. But it's so much easier for me to keep rolling and get my day done, because as soon as I finish, I get to go home. And honestly, like drinking a mass gainer, it gets the calories that I need in. And then also too, it's just, it's easier for me to get protein in, carbs, and just calories overall to have me full throughout the route. And honestly, like feel like I'm not missing, you know, food from meals. And then it makes my food intake less, because, you know, like I don't like eating a lot, and I think that's one of my biggest problems with bulking is I don't like eating a lot. Anyways, I see my camera's about to die. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as well. Let me know what you guys want to see, because I'm just learning, like not just learning but I'm getting started again, and I want to tailor to what you guys want. Thank you guys for watching, and who knows when the next video will be, but stay tuned, subscribe, like if you haven't.